Question 16. What is the difference between non-display attribute and hidden fields? Answer. Non-display causes the data in the field to be invisible to the operator. The display positions for the fields appear to be blank. Use this attribute for passwords or other security-sensitive data. Non-display fields do not print. Hidden. Type H to indicate a hidden field, one that is used for both input and output but not displayed. Question 17. What would be the effect on the field where reverse image, underline, and high intensity? Answer. The field will not be displayed, becomes non-display. Question 18. How can a screen field that has changed since the last output operation be detected? Answer. Using change keyword, xupple change 25, blank for numeric field. Question 19. What is the difference between do while and do until? Answer. The do operations allow the processing of a group of calculations one or more times. The end of a do until operation is indicated by an end do operation. Here processing is done at least one time. The do operations allow the processing of a group of calculations zero or more times. The end of a do while operation is indicated by an end do operation. Question 20. What is file information data structure? Answer. File information data structure, INFDS, can be defined for each file to make file exception error information available to the program. A file information data structure contains predefined subfields that identify the name of the file for which the exception error occurred, the record being processed when the exception error occurred, or the record that caused the exception error, the last operation being processed when the exception error occurred, the state status code, the RPG routine in which the exception error occurred. Question 21. What is program status data structure? Answer. A program status DS can define to make program exception error information available to an RPG program. DS is defined as program status DS by NS in position 18 of the DS statement. Asterisk status contains status code. Asterisk routine contains name of routine in which the exception error occurred. Asterisk PAM contains the number parameters passed to this program from the calling program. Question 22. During execution, an RPG 400 program automatically follows a sequence of operations for each record that is processed. The built-in program cycle includes the following logical step. Answer. 1. Reading input, read. 2. Processing calculations, process. 3. Writing output, write. Question 23. What is the use of SFL NXTCHG? Answer. When a changed record is read, MDT is set on automatically by the system. When user wants to read it again, it won't the changed record, so we need O set on MDT. For that we are using SFL NXTCHG. Question 24. What is flat file? Answer. When a file is declared in program as a flat file, no need to use read commands. The program will read the flat file from starting to EOF. Only one flat file can be declared in a program. Question 25. How can I tell when to replace the array? Answer. When the array no longer bubbles, the electromagnetic properties are depleted and the array should be replaced. Check the bottom of the array for any excessive corrosion at the connecting points and to make sure there is a solid joint. Question 26. How do I preserve and clean the array? Answer. Deep the array in a solution mixture of 1 part white vinegar to 2 parts warm water for a couple of minutes. Then brush the array to remove excess particles and rinse thoroughly with warm water and pat dry. Question 27. Can I touch the array during treatment? Answer. Absolutely. This will not alter the treatment in any way. However, remaining relatively still will enhance the viewing of the toxins being emitted from the body as they float to the top of the water bath. Question 28. How does the RPG element work? Answer. Each character is attributed skill levels, an endurance factor and leadership qualities. Attributes can be improved by successfully completing missions and gaining medals. Question 29. Why isn't there RPG info on the site? Answer. Because it's a site about the show's canon, not about RPGs for the show. If you're running an RPG and are using this site as a reference, cool. But I'm not a gamer, and I don't tend to track some things that are important to gaming. Sorry. I also don't include information from RPGs, official or otherwise. They have their own reference works, and don't apply outside their own specific game universe. Question 30. How do I declare a minor? Answer. The application for the minor you choose is available at the department that supervises that minor, not at the HPA department.